Here we go. Here we are entering Yosemite National Park. But we still have a while to go before we actually get to the valley floor, which is where we're staying. Famous old hotel. All the rich people at the turn of the century used to stay there. The peak right there. I climbed to the top of it, right there where the snow was.
Half dome.
Here we're going through the tunnel. And when we come out of the tunnel, that is when we'll see the big picture of the valley. Just slow down so you have an option.
I'm slow.
Oh, there are the falls. Oh, there it is. There it is. All the snow is melting, so there will probably be a lot more waterfalls than there usually are. There's Half Dome again. That's what I climbed with Kathleen the first time I came here. Of course, there was no snow on top. What do you have to say about it?
Very nice. It's very beautiful. Much impressive.
That's it? So cool.
El Capitan.
Where's that little waterfall next to it? I think that's a bonus one. I don't think it's usually there. There's the Merced River. It's pretty full. It goes into a pool, and then down there, there's a smaller one called Lower Yosemite Falls, and it goes into another pool, and you can climb up the rocks and swim in the pool and stuff. But we'll get a better view. See there, down below, you can see the Lower Yosemite Falls, smaller one.
Tim is making a salad, and I will be making sandwiches in just a minute.
Hurry up, it's getting boring. This is what we originally were supposed to stay in because they didn't have any wood cabins available. But I felt kind of weird about that. It has canvas walls and I think like a, I don't know. I just didn't feel as safe about it. So we lucked out. Somebody canceled on their wood cabin and so we get to switch into a different cabin. They're much better, much better. I want to go to the car, okay? Get our blanket. We're on our way to the Yosemite Falls right now. Fierce fall, and believe it or not, when we went in the summer, the fall wasn't nearly as strong as it is right now. The rocks were dry. We were able to climb the rocks all the way up to where the water emptied into a pool of water, and you could go swimming in there. But right now, there's so much water coming down that there's no way you could climb on those rocks. They're too slippery. Once you got up to the pool, the water is falling so strong into the pool, it's lifting everything up. There would be no pool to swim in anyway. Goodbye to Yosemite.
Goodbye, Yosemite.
Rainbow. I can't see it through the viewfinder because it's black and white.
I believe it's there.